talk to you just for a few more moments tonight about the tribe. The tribe that is going to turn your world upside down. I dare somebody to lift up your hand and say, I'm not satisfied with things as normal. Come on, can I get three or four dozen young people to lift both hands right now and say, I'm not satisfied with church as usual. I'm not satisfied with the status quo in church. I'm not satisfied with the status quo in my society. I'm not satisfied with the status quo in school. I dare somebody to say, I'm tired of being normal. I am tired of being average. You are called to be real.